I think there was this hope that his body would be recovered, and just the closure, I guess, that brings. And so I think it doesn't make it easier necessarily, but I think that yesterday when that happened, I think there was just kind of a sigh of relief and feel like, okay, we've have the closure of that now, and we can at least kind of move forward and take the next steps. They were waiting on, you know, a funeral and all of those things.